ladies and gentlemen, it gives me enormous pleasure to welcome you here to the Royal Exchange Manchester for the Midsummer Showcase. Many faces that I see that I recognise from previous music nights at the college and from less glamorous occasions like Parents' Night. It's really nice to see the parents who are here, really nice to see the faces that we don't know here. That item was a jazz item from the college jazz group, Make Me a Memory. We're going to go straight into the next item, which harks back to the 60s with the subtle tones of sitar. And we're going to carry right on with Relic. Thank you.
upon the sea, they looked to Midsummer. But when they heard the bold dog dark, they disappeared from sight. The Kaiser said, be careful in my jelly cool the sea, that every man of war I've got will be a submarine. We chased his ships to Turkey, and the Kaiser started stuck. Scratched his head and said, don't hurt, you see, I'm touching wood. But Turkey brought her warship just to aid the German plot. Be careful, Mr. Turkey, or you'll do the turkey trot.
Soldiers, so still and so we shed my shadow, sister Susie, so the darkness. comparison. No, sing along, you know.
Thank you.
Thank you.
drown. When she gets weary, just try a little tenderness, yeah. Oh, I know she's waiting, just anticipating things that she never ever possessed, yeah, yeah. When she gets weary, just try a little tenderness. It's uncommon. It's not just sentimental. She had a grief of working. Something was there for some gentle, yeah. Easier to pay, yeah. Oh, you regret it. Young girls, they never forget it. Love is the only happiness. When she gets weary, just try. It's not just sentimental. You better need medication. But some words that fall so gentle, yeah, makes it easier. Young girls, they never forget it. Love is the only happiness. While she's there waiting, just try. Won't you try? Oh, please try. A little, ooh, a little tenderness. Thank you. Sugar and spice. Yeah.
is. Grounds are all to see now. We're in very capable hands of this young man here. Well, I say young, but he's older than me. He's got a Lieutenant Brown number called Cold Sweat. That's it to see.
Thanks are due, first and foremost, to some of the sound and lighting staff at the Royal Exchange for the help they've given us today, and also to the other members of staff from the college who've been here supporting this event. Big thank you to them, please. Many thanks, please, to all the students who have taken part, including our present second year. It's our last event for the college, and they're all leaving, going on hopefully bright new futures at the end of this event. So, big hand for them. A big thank you to you, as usual, a very supportive, warm, friendly audience. I hope I've been a warm microphone boy. And finally, I'd like to just invite the assistant principal, Mary Harrow. She's got another thank you to make.
Thanks, Alan. Two things I'd like to say. First, to our cuddly compere, I'm sure the students would like to say that they wouldn't be where they were if it wasn't for Simon and the rest of us. John Parsons, our Chair of Governors, who made this link for the Royal Exchange, and we wouldn't be here if it wasn't from him. John, you might prefer I gave these to your wife. Would that be better?
Would, yes.
Right, after that. Thanks very much, John.